Okay, now see this question. This is question number 16 from chapter number 5 of H.C. Verma. Find the reading of the spring balance shown in figure. The elevator is going up with acceleration of g by 10 and the pulley and the string are light and the pulley is smooth. बहुत आसान question है. ठीक है, तो ये तुम्हारा जो elevator है ये ऊपर जा रहा है g by 10 acceleration से. ठीक है, तो with respect to elevator, with respect टू एलिवेटर, मतलब हम एलिवेटर फ्रेम में देख रहे हैं, बिकॉज एलिवेटर इज एक्सेलरेटिंग, इट इज अ नॉन इनर्शियल फ्रेम. ओके, सो वी नीड टू अप्लाई सूडो फोर्स. आसान सा है, तो ये तुम्हारा 1.5 केजी ले लो, है ना, और ये ले लो 3 केजी. ठीक, सो व्हाट आर द फोर्सेस एक्टिंग ओवर हियर? फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव एम जी, सो हियर द एम जी विल बी हाउ मच, 1.5 इंटू टेक जी इक्वल टू 10, नॉट गिवन इन द क्वेश्चन, सो let's take g equal to 10. Okay, so 1.5 into 10 will be 15. Over here gravity will be how much? 3 into 10, that will be 30. Then we have pseudo force. The elevator is going upward, so pseudo force will act downwards. Okay, so pseudo force will be how much? G by 10 into 1.5. now see, g by 10 will be how much? G itself is 10, so 10 by 10, so that will be 1. Okay, so pseudo force over here will be 1.5. Okay, and here the pseudo force will be how much? Mass into acceleration, so 3 into a, so a is again 1, so 3 into 1 is 3. Okay, so this is your pseudo force. And finally we have tension. The rope is applying tension on both the blocks, so here we have tension T upwards, here also we have tension T upwards. Now the blocks will go with respect to elevator. This will go up with relative acceleration, this will come down with relative acceleration, acceleration with respect to elevator. So let's write the equation for this block. What do we have? T minus 15 minus 1.5 equal to 1.5 a. for this block, 30 plus 3 minus t, so 30 plus 3 minus t is equal to 3 a relative. Add these two equations, kya milega hume? So when you add them, t and minus t cancels out, so 30 plus 3 minus 15 minus 1.5, this will be equal to 16.5, and over here we get 4.5 a relative. Okay, so a relative will be what? 16.5 divided by 4.5. Okay, now again put back in the same equation, so t minus 15 minus 1.5 equal to 1.5 a relative, so t minus 16.5 is equals to 1.5 into 16.5 by 4.5, so this will be 3 times. Okay, so we get t is equals to 16.5 by 3 plus 16.5, so this will be, I can write down 16.5 into 4 by 3. So 6 plus 1, 7 plus 5, 12. Okay, yeah, so 3 times 5 is 15, 5.5 into 4, oh, so this is 22 newton. Tension is 22 newton. Now, so here we have tension T, here we have tension T. So here we will get tension 2T. So the tension in the spring will be 2T. Okay, so reading of spring balance will be what? So reading of spring balance in newton will be what? That will be 2t, so that will be 44 newton, and in kilogram it will be 44 by g, so 44 by g, let's take 10, so we get 4.4 kilogram. Okay, so this is your answer.